Go. Good thing. We're on. Hello, this is Eric.
I'm Matt.
Matt loves doing videos. It's ARB day. We got the ARB Tacoma here. We got Tom right behind us. We got the crew, basically the viewers. Everybody can see everything. That's what's great about this. All right, but anyway, we got a couple trucks out here. And I wanted to say I love ARB because obviously you can see I have the amazing ARB roof rack and I have the jerry can holder and I got the breathers and right now the skid plates aren't on there, but ARB's top notch on my truck. You got some ARB in your truck, don't you?
Yeah, I got one, the diff breather. It's worked so far.
So that time you went through, what river was that?
I don't even remember.
We were out in Mojave Road, the final stage of Mojave Road. Matt Wagner makes his truck into a bird.
I filleted the front fenders off.
Yeah.
Had water up to the windshield.
Yeah. But the breathers did all right.
Yeah, the breather held. So, yeah. Right.
And then we got this 2015 Tacoma. It's one of our used cars. It's got the ARB suspension lift, and it has a front bumper. It is a killer truck. So if you get a chance to stop out and see it. This guy's only going to be here for a little bit longer, so you'll never get another chance. But if you get a chance, go to ARB.com, Tom?
ARBUSA.com.
ARBUSA.com. Check that truck out. The switching system in it is amazing. We've done some stuff from Switch Pros and S-Pod, and this blows those away. So you'll be really impressed.
Check out the ARB videos on our YouTube page and our Facebook page, the ARB links.
Yeah, go to their YouTube page. Check it all out. Here come more folks. Cool. But pretty cool. Tom's here, so... All right. Hope you saw enough. Lord's Toyota, Pekin, Illinois. Best little store in the Midwest.